In a sequel to the strange events of last week, the late captain of the schooner Demeter, a renegade in Whitby Harbour, has now had his funeral. According to our correspondence, the sole cargo aboard the wreck was 50 boxes of what was described as mould and was consigned to a local solicitor on behalf of the owner. No word as to the owner's identity, save a rumour he had purchased some local property. 6 days old. He is there, in Carfax with the boxes.